Business continuity plan gives you a roadmap. You have to follow about the crisis. The first one is plan ahead. That involve experts and other relevant suppliers for driving a common solution. And the second one is supplier identification for quick decontamination in case of warehouse crisis. That is, in case of huge crisis, identify your processes and as well as the suppliers for immediate decontamination plan for a quicker operations. And the third one is plan for blue collars. That is, reliability of crucial staff is compromised, but then again, evaluate them based on their performance. And now, last one is operation disruption. Business continuity plan, make sure that proper testing is done before it is getting approved, so that it will enhance the operations during the disruptions. So these are all the tips to be followed to avoid the warehouse crisis.